don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JP?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JP, look, JP gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on.
All right. Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Hey, guys. Welcome to Dynasty Playing Grand Theft Auto 5 story mode, because I want to. I bought GTA 5 for a computer not too long ago, and I thought, why not play it on YouTube? So I've done a few missions.
But, yo, be on that like ugly on your mama.
That's 10-9. Come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
And so, I wanted to play GTA 5 because, well, I can.
Okay, and I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in.
Okay.
Hey, baby, back it up nice and steady.
And
okay, we are in, baby.
Yeah.
Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Well, yeah, like I said.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
Come on.
I've been trying to branch out.
I'm trying to talk to my
Chamberlain
team
Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
Okay. Can I please talk now? Yesterday's Minecraft video was kind of, let's be honest, it wasn't the best, it wasn't a good video, and,
okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
What's that?
Now, where
is all
that
of that mine? Doing? We got gold. That's good. So, yeah, yesterday's Minecraft episode wasn't so good as I would like it to be. Mostly, the issue that I heard was my voice. Right? It wasn't really good.
Oh. Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Well, I've done some missions. But, what was I gonna say? Yeah, yesterday's Minecraft episode wasn't so good as I would like it to have been. Mostly because of my voice. I'm still kind of configuring my soundboards and that kind of stuff. But, it could have been a whole lot worse as well. I mean, it's not the best thing I come out with, but it's not the worst I've done either.
Do you want to die over this fool?
Oh, really?
I'm done telling fools twice.
Okay, he's gonna get his money back, because we aren't good people. Oh, that was Steam. Let's see. There you are.
Hey! Excuse me, I think this is yours.
You rock, bro! See, this is what it's about. Community.
Because why not? And, I'm still trying to kind of figure out my configs for the sound. So please, bear with me during this time of a new computer and fixing my settings to perfection. But I do think it's pretty good as it is right now. That's my opinion, of course. But oh. It's gonna get better at least, and our content is gonna be better again. If my editing software, I'm using Lightworks for now, if my editing software was able to process videos in full HD, like how I'm seeing it, that would be the best. But as for right now, that's not the case. And I'm going to buy better equipment. For example, I'm gonna have DX Story for recording. I'm gonna get a new microphone. I'm gonna get a much better editing software and all that kind of beautiful stuff. So until I get that, just please bear in mind that those things are pretty expensive, and I don't make a whole lot of money. I also have rent to think about, power, and food.
Oh,
fuck! Oh. I'm paying that dude $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Something's going on.
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
Bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
Wow. Alright. Let's get him.
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. Who is dudes, homie? You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Let's get this dude. So, also about the series that I'm gonna...
What the fuck is he doing? Bushy fever punch fucking hippie cock!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
And something else about this series. It's not gonna be a series where I'm focused on getting a lot of money. It's gonna be a series...
See that little piece of shit?
It's gonna be a series of us doing missions and progressing the story.
Hey,
maybe from time to time we're gonna have some fun.
Yeah, keep your eye out.
But mostly we're going to do...
Little pricks up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole!
your debt! Michael, bud! You got the wrong idea, man!
He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from. There's a winch.
It's just gonna be.
I came with one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Are you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I copped the session, bud! There were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand. Andy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better. Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face! Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man. You come into my house, take my money.
I wonder if he's Canadian.
My wife, are you fucking kidding me? I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause?
You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, oh, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Fuck!
We're gonna do
Here
this.
Here we go! Let's see what happens!
You are probably crazy.
Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog?
Man, fucking drop it!
Look at that airplane up there.
Man, I think this shit's coming down, man. Push the pedal, huh? Oh!
There we go. Oh, yeah. That's the stuff. Whew!
Okay. Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
They're shooting at us.
Shit. We got some heavies on us, homie.
You kidding me? Yeah, can you do something?
Yep.
I'll try, man. Try.
Oh.
Shit, be more careful, dog.
What is this shit? Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind. All right, all right.
Come on, get away.
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
There you go.
That's one.
Pop that dude.
I think that was the other driver. I think. Come on, go, go, go.
We got a hook, man. Go.
All right, we managed to lose him.
Go, go, go. This is how you're going, Michael.
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
How much distance we got between us?
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
Can we do it? Can we get rid of them?
Can you... You see them? Are they still back there?
We got a book, man. Go.
Fucking idiot.
Okay, come on, come
hey,
on.
Let's go. Let's leave them behind.
So difficult to aim with Franklin. Come on.
All right, we managed to lose them?
Oh,
push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
Just push the button. Just push it.
We got a book, man. Go.
Come on, kid.
Oh, really?
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind. I think you slipped him, man.
Okay, go back to my house and think about this.
There we go. That's better. That's much better.
You did good.
Hey, oh!
I mean, you're able.
Okay. I was seeing that as well.
I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Let's go.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. We'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man. I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes. Fucking A, Bubba.
Man, you sound kind of manly. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me. We handled it. Whoever the fuck Martín Madrazo is. Martín Madrazo is. I've no worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking clients.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second-guessing.
That good, is a very good advice, actually. Yeah. There's no good in second-guessing.
Man, what the... Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine is sitting on my... Fuck that, I'm better than that.
Damn, Skippy, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dawg. You don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. I bet you know some shit.
You wouldn't believe the shit I know. Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Shit, I think we're about to find out.
Okay. Oh, I know that guy.
Do you know who I am?
I know who you are.
Do you?
Yes.
You?
Yes.
I think so.
Good. I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License.
Okay.
Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martín Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I was thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild. Won't she?
Yeah. Sure.
Good.
2.5?
I'm here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range.
Of course.
Great.
Wow.
That's nice.
That's what I was gonna say, Michael. Okay.
Damn, you alright?
That's exactly what I was gonna say.
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Oh, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Fuck me.
I love my PC. I just have to say, I love it. It's brand new. 10 minutes. That's not bad.
Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Murrieta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Well, it could have been so much worse. I mean, it's not too bad of a mission. Am I right? You stop. You stop. All the cars are black here. Oh, there's some red ones. And a gray one. Oh, hello. Howdy.
Oh. Doc, hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Of course. Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
Let's see. Text message, email from the doctor.
I don't understand.
Respond.
I just rolled on myself.
And. Wow.
Whatever you say.
Yo, come on!
Okay. Let me change to Franklin for a second and see if he's gotten any missions we can do before we continue with.
Martin Madrasso?
Yeah.
What the fuck I get myself into?
Woo! Okay. Let's see. If I want to do something with Franklin before we end the episode, we should do it right now, I think. Oh!
Man, that's dumb luck right there.
Whoa. Woo! That was timed to perfection. Or something. That turn was completely on purpose. This is not... I love Franklin sounds when he crashes or something. It's pretty amusing. There we go. Oh. Oh. Okay, I'm just trying to figure out the controls for the bike. Because, like I said, it's fairly new. And GTA 5 is fairly new to me on PC. So. Pulling a wheelie, going on the back wheel, like this. I don't entirely know how to. You know what I mean? Come on, get off the bike. And we're gonna do this mission real quick.
But you know what? It's gonna be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
I go. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
It's this one. No.
Girl, I done all.
Can I skip doing this and wait?
Okay, let's go. Task at hand, homie. Come on.
For sure, bud. What you got up?
Let's see, can I...
Man, there's two homies right here, waiting on your ass.
Can I... Like...
Oh, so you think you a gangster now, huh? Okay.
You know what? If I kill myself...
Hey, I apologize.
I can probably just... skip this mission, right? I do hope so. Because I really don't want to do this right now. I want to do this much, much later. Let's see. Oh, jumping the buildings. Oh. Totally did that on purpose. Yeah, there we go. Okay, just abandon Lamar and everything is cool. I did it on purpose. I didn't know that was a way to do it, but that was a way to do it. I think we're gonna do a little bit of a fun time and save over my existing file, which I've gotten a bit longer on because this is the one I'm gonna be doing mostly this this file, so it doesn't really no, come on. Really?
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go. You got more important things to do?
Yeah, not doing this mission with you. That's more important. There we go. Okay, can we at least save on the phone? Quick save. Good husband. There we go. Okay. I think I want to do a little bit of fun around here at the end of the episode because, well, I haven't had the chance to really talk. We've been mostly listening to the game. And even though that's all good and fine, I want to talk a little bit to you guys. Just a tiny bit. Because I got a new computer for my birthday.
Look who it is.
And this computer is really awesome. Okay.
All quality merchandise, I can personally assure you of that.
That one. And that one we have. Let's buy a few more rounds.
Beauty, ain't she?
And let's tint it. That one?
Sure.
And can we buy an explosives? We can buy grenades. Okay, let's have some fun. So, what I want to talk about is why things have been going as they have with my channel recently, why we haven't been uploading. Just in case you didn't watch. Gotcha! We need to work on the aim here. There we go. And so the reason I haven't been uploading is because, well, just in case you didn't watch my Minecraft episode yesterday, it's because I got my hands on a new computer. Like I said, I transferred all the files for mainly Minecraft to the new computer. Some pictures and a few other kind of neat stuff that I need for. My YouTube channel. Like, I have gotten. Let's see, the logo that you see on the bottom of the thumbnail, my Minecraft face, is one of the pictures. The music is one of the files that I brought over. The Minecraft world is something that I brought over. And I've also been trying to figure out how to have as good content as possible. And I finally realized that overanalyzing isn't gonna do any good. So, okay, there we go. Money. I hope. It wasn't a lot of money, though. It was actually pretty low with money. But, yeah. So, oh, we are completely stuck, aren't we? It's over, it's just begun. But, oh. Get that, huh? Oh! Why won't you tip over? Come on. Really? Let's take a cop car then. But yeah. So I'm sorry that I have been kind of falling in this overthinking period where I was gone so long that I wasn't sure if I was gonna do good enough. And obviously my first video with a new PC didn't do very well because, well, it wasn't the best thing I've done. And I'm just gonna overthink, you know? Which might not be a good thing. But that's kind of what I do. I overthink things, I overanalyze, and all that kind of stuff. And that is a bad habit that I gotta kind of get rid of. But, yeah, I want to get back to the point of having fun again with recording and editing and all that kind of good stuff. Because I do love doing YouTube. I really do love it. It is usually the thing I wake up in the morning and look most forward to doing. Right? So, oh, thank you for the boost. Appreciate it. It's usually I wake up in the morning, do my morning rituals, make a cup of coffee, eat some breakfast, and then the only thing I'm looking forward to doing while I'm doing that is getting behind my computer and recording, or editing, depending on whatever I do, if I recorded anything the night before, because I usually do that. I usually record the night before, edit in the morning, let it render, then I do whatever I do, take a shower, go shopping, do the essential things around in my apartment, and I haven't been able to do that the last week or two, like properly sitting down and record. And the reason I didn't do it before I got my computer was that I was sitting there so ecstatic about getting a new computer that I couldn't really focus on what was happening in the game or what I was doing in the game. And, well, now I'm just making excuses, but that's really what happened. I was so ecstatic about getting a new computer, I wasn't able to focus, and that is also a bad habit I need to get rid of, because not being able to focus because I
is getting a new computer. That's not gonna help. We're gonna change car. This one is noisy. What are all those explosions around town? Alright, so that is basically what has been happening. And that is basically why I haven't been making any content lately. And now I think that I finally have got my hands on a working editing software. It's gonna be another case. I have better sound than I did in the last video I made. So can I get a plane before we finish the episode? I wanna get one. I think that I'm basically back to my regular schedule, and we are gonna be able to make more content more frequently because I got stuff going again, which is awesome. I'm gonna want to try 2 videos a day. It's not a promise, but I'm gonna want to try at least. Maybe even begin with a video of GTA every day and a video of Minecraft. Maybe. I also wanted to have Fallout New Vegas back, but for some reason New Vegas isn't starting on my computer. Not quite sure why, but we did get a plane. It's kind of weird steering it with a numpad, but it's okay. But yeah, I think that's the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more. And most importantly, don't forget to have an awesome day on. I will see you guys in the next video. Okay. Bye-bye.